was telling West Virginia when the cops showed up, when the shot blowed up, where we didn't know what was gonna happen. They messed the whole place up and tried to kill my dad, took all the money I had, and what was really bad was I couldn't do nothing to stop them. Mexico to get away, we perceived your soul, so they say. I spend most nights hanging out at a place called the Rainbow Bar. Drink some places all night long, sing Mexican love songs. Getting all the words all wrong, not giving a damn. Hoping that my luck might change, feeling crazy and acting strange. Never worried about the danger I was in. Well, I've had a mighty bad run of luck since you left this town. Sometimes you hit the brakes, but you can't slow down. I know the wall of my damn tombstone that put me in the ground. Tell me to ride it big and tall and not at all. But I'm good now. I'm good now. I'm good now. I'm good now. Well, as the story goes, things only got worse. Fell in love with a nurse, love with drugs and purse, work for Dr. Gonzalez. Well, it turns out the doctor was a mighty big man. I couldn't understand things get out of hand. I guess I'm gonna find out, though. Tried to stop him one night, well, she pulled out a knife. There was a struggle, and then he fell there in the end. And she ran home, he lay on the floor dying. Wonder about the things he'd done. Think about his life in a funny head. Choices that he'd made, the roads he'd taken. And he thought about his kids and all the crazy things he did. He wondered anything at all really matters. When your life is almost over and there's no hope to be found. When you're dying and the blood is spilling out over the ground. And the last words he said, though it hardly made a sound. And he spoke each word in Spanish, cause he couldn't speak no English. He said, I'm good now.